The National Association for Gifted Children is pleased to host a free federal policy briefing on the newly reauthorized Elementary and Secondary Education Act called the Every Student Succeeds Act. Join me, Renee Islas, and Jane Clarenbach, NAGC's Director of Public Education, for a brief overview on the new law and the implications for gifted and talented education. Please join us for a live broadcast at 1 o'clock Eastern on Thursday, December 17th. See you there.